Home remedies to get rid of white particles. Some other home remedies for treating white particles in urine are as follows. Number 1. Vitamin C. Intake of vitamin C helps in enhancing the immune system. It also helps in protecting your bladder from infections and kidney problems. It is proven that vitamin C helps in reducing the formation of kidney stones. Number 2. Cranberries. Research has proved that cranberry is a possible antibiotic alternative for the treatment and prevention of UTIs. The hippuric acid in cranberry has an antibacterial effect which helps in fighting with infections. Number 3. Uva Ursi. Uva Ursi is a species of plant named bearberries. It has been used for centuries to treat UTIs. It cleanses the urinary tract, relieves pain, fights infection, and treats kidney stones. Number 4. Goldenseal. Goldenseal is one of the most powerful herbal antimicrobial remedies. The main ingredient in Goldenseal is berberine. Naturopathic doctors have a long history of using Goldenseal for treating infections like UTI. Number 5. Low Oxalate Diet. A diet high in oxalate is said to be responsible for 80% of cases with frequent kidney stones. Foods high in oxalates include okra, spinach, Swiss chard, beets, rhubarb, dried figs, buckwheat, peanuts, peanut butter, almonds, and sesame seeds. If you liked the video, give us a thumb and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching and please share with friends.